Henry! He's awake!
Hey, you. We're alive. Okay.
See? What'd I tell you, huh? He's good. Everything's fine.
You know, Sam's the one who spotted you. You guys are taking quite a bit of water.
What's wrong? Henry!
Get back,
hey,
Sean!
Hey!
He's pissed, but he's not gonna do anything.
You sure about that?
Stop!
Joel?
He left us to die out there.
No. You had a good chance of making it, and you did. But coming back for you meant putting him at risk. Stay back. If it was the other way around, would you have come back for us? I saved you.
He saved me too. We would have drowned.
It's fine, I'm okay. You know, for what it's worth, I'm really glad we spotted you. Now, that radio tower, it's on the other side of this cliff. Okay? Place is gonna be full of supplies. You're gonna be really happy you didn't kill me.
Hey, we're gonna search this area. See what we come up with.
That was intense. You cool?
Yeah. Let's go find that radio tower.
Maybe we can find something in that boat over there.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Way ahead of you, kid.
Whoa.
What?
This time on a boat.
Well, it's a little bit different in the water. Can't go this way.
For a second there, I thought you might shoot him.
Yeah, almost did.
They're all right. I think it's good to have him around.
I think you're right.
Did everyone have boats back then?
Yeah, I had a 60-foot yacht.
Really?
No.
Sarcasm.
Hey, Ellie!
Making progress.
I think we found something.
Let's go see what it is.
Hey, I bet this goes all the way through. Give me a hand with this.
All right, same time.
Come on, let's do it.
All right, come on, kids, go. You go in.
Okay. Hey, flashlights out. Sam, stay
close.
We'll find the learning.
Gotta find a different way.
Joel, we should see what's over here.
All right, we'll check this side out.
I'm not a fan of this place.
Me neither. We ain't got much of a choice.
I can crawl through and clear that door. Oh, that is a big rat. Do you think they'll join us? All the way to Tommy's?
Well, I don't know. We're just gonna have to see how everything pans out.
Hey, this way!
Looks like there's a path up ahead.
Right here.
Thank you.
Can we get out this way?
Nah, there's no way to reach that.
Oh, I can't swim.
That makes two of us.
All right, Joel. How do we get across?
I guess we gotta figure something out.
I just think we should kind of track.
It's jammed.
There's a way we can use it.
Henry, give it a shot.
All right.
I'm gonna have a look. You keep an eye out.
go, Ellie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
Oh, I can't wait to get out of this place.
All right, see if that generator still got some juice.
Here goes nothing.
Don't jinx us.
Time to get a move on.
I'm impressed with you two. We're
pros at this by now. What's up with this?
You think they're keeping it there? Maybe.
A what?
It's a sort of alarm.
I don't hear anything.
And someone used to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
Who would stay in here?
Someone who thought they could keep a place like this safe.
Ellie,
calm down. Hey, Sam.
Yeah?
Same with the post.
Oh, okay. Ellie, did you see that?
Let's keep it down, bud.
Okay.
Yeah. Sorry.
Hear that? Infected.
Shh, shh, quiet.
least we know what happened to these people.
See, now there was a clicker. They've been gone for a while.
We keep moving forward. All we can do is hope there aren't any more of them. Doubtful, I know.
Jesus.
Hey, you think that leads out?
Could be. It's too high for a boost. Maybe there's another way to get there.
Yeah, I'm cool.
That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gate or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
So, this is awkward.
Yeah, I know. It's like every time...
Clickers!
Oh, what?
Hey, this thing isn't budging, man.
Just go. Get out of here.
Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move!
You keep him safe! Go!
Thank you.
Move it!
Good job, kid.
Is that Ellie?
Come on.
Joel, that's them!
Sam!
Oh, thank God. We gotta keep running.
From the other side.
Make it fast.
Come on, Sam. You're not staying in here.
What about you?
I'll be fine. Come on, go.
Get ready.
Fresh air. Look at this.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Thanks for the warning on the other side, guys.
So where's this tower?
We're close. Come on, let's go.
Hey. How you doing, little man?
That was a close one, huh?
Yeah. Not one of our finest moments, but
we made it out.
Yeah.
Hey, look at that! Yep, what'd I tell you, huh?
Let's find a way around to it. What about you? How you holding up?
Business as usual, right? When I was with Henry, I took out a couple of infected by myself. You'd be proud.
Yeah.
pretty intense back there, huh?
Oh, yeah. Totally. A friend of mine, Marlene, asked him to take me to the Fireflies. What was this place like without infected? Can't even imagine it.
Well, that wasn't a good idea, no, was it?
Shoot on sight. Lots of friendly people lived here.
First few months after the outbreak, they had a lot of loot. Everyone got paranoid. You remember any of that, Joel?
Yeah, everyone barricaded themselves in their homes. And supplies started running low. That's when you saw what people are really capable of.
I was just five when the cordyceps hit. My memory's pretty hazy, but I remember living in a neighborhood just like this.
What do you remember?
Barbecues. Parents, they would throw these crazy big barbecues and invite a ton of people. And I remember the smell more than anything. Weird.
You're gonna want to stay away from those. It's not like it is in the zone. These are wild.
Thank you.
nicely. I bet Ellie'd like this.
Thank you.
Hey, Sam? Be careful.
Yeah, okay.
I'll go first.
Yeah. Oh.
Damn it. All right, your turn.
Okay. Just throw it.
Yeah.
Boosh. I am a natural.
Luck.
No, it wasn't.
It was luck.
All right, get out of here. You're getting cocky. Here we go. Fuck.
Horrible.
All right. It's a tie.
No.
You clearly got the short.
How did I...
Fireflies were here.
Yeah, by the looks of it.
How are we gonna find them?
I know a guy. A brother, actually. He was a Firefly. Last I heard, he was in Wyoming. We get there, we find him, we find the Fireflies. What do you say, you in? This is a good spot.
Fucking sniper. Did you see where it came from?
Somewhere down the street. Right now. Y'all stay here.
No!
Before you start, I need you guys to keep him busy. I'm gonna go around and see if I can't get the angle on him.
Okay. Hey. Be careful.
You're going.
I'm heading this way. Check over there.
Search out here. Hey, you guys.
So, where was it you? Get him, boys!
Oh.
This ain't your turf, man! Trying to be sneaky again?
Check out this area. Check over there.
This ain't your turf, man! Get him, boys! So, where are you going?
Where are you, motherfucker?
In that burnout building!
Thank you.
You're dead, asshole!
You all right, Sam?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Thanks, Joel.
Look at this.
All right, we did it.
We should move.
All right.
Sam!
Henry!
Sam, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine.
Come on!
Let's move!
Still here. Anybody hurt?
Uh-oh.
No, we're good.
I think it's time we quit this place.
Come on. Let's go.
Shut the hell up.
Dead serious. It's Tommy's birthday, and that's all he wanted to do is just rent two Harleys and drive cross country.
Oh, man. I could die happy if I could just ride one around the block.
What was it like?
It was good. It was real good.
Good? Can you believe this guy? Come on, man. Give me details. Describe it.
You know what? You two deserve a little privacy.
No, Ellie. This isn't just any regular motorcycle, okay? You get on that bad boy, you feel that engine? Nothing like it.
Oh, yeah? How would you know?
Seen it in my dreams.
Okay.
think anyone from my group is gonna show up.
Yeah.
Worst part about it all, explaining it to Sam.
Well, it's safe to say those two have officially bonded. What are you doing?
Taking stock of all the food we found today.
I see. And how are we doing on canned peaches?
Did Henry send you?
No. Why would Henry send me?
To make sure I'm not fucking up somehow.
I'd say we all did pretty good back there. Especially you. Is everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine.
Okay. Well, have a good night.
How is it that you're never scared?
Who says that I'm not?
What are you scared of?
Let's see. Scorpions are pretty creepy. Being by myself. I'm scared of ending up alone. What about you?
Those things out there. What if the people are still inside? What if they're trapped in there without any control of their body? I'm scared of that happening to me.
Okay. First of all, we're a team now. Okay, we're gonna help each other out. And second, they might still look like people, but that person is not in there anymore.
Henry says that they've moved on. That they're with their families, like in heaven. Do you think that's true?
I go back and forth. I mean, I'd like to believe it.
But you don't.
I guess not.
Yeah, me neither.
Oh. All the serious talk. I almost forgot. There. If he doesn't know about it, he can't take it away. All right. I'm pooped. I'll see you tomorrow. That smells good.
Good morning.
Where's Sam?
I let him sleep in for once.
Oh.
Well, if you want him to join us, you can go wake his ass up.
Okay. Sam? Sam!
The hell? Shit, he's turning! That's my fucking brother! Screw it!
Shit!
Ellie, gotta get you right.
Oh my god.
Sam?
Oh no.
Sam?
Henry? Ellie, stay there. Henry?
What have you done?
I'm gonna get that gun from you, okay? Oh, okay, easy.
It's your fault.
This is nobody's fault, Henry.
It's all your fault!
Henry! Henry, no!